Flash instead fires a piercing shot. Deals 80. So what, from ranged? Fires a piercing shot. Charges up faster. After blocking foe, gain 20% damage. Move speed for 10 seconds. I feel like that could have some synergy with this.
How'd that happen?
Increasing the, like, damage output of the little shock surges.
Let me have it.
Surge. Face 54% more foes afterwards. Boons have 25% chance to be rare or better.
A worthy trade-off.
Ooh. Zeus. Let's hope for electric attack. Helpful. I'm like, why is there so many enemies? And it's like, oh yeah. But the good thing about this is we get more money too. Maybe not. We have 12 gold.
Why, in fact, it's mine from long ago, young man.
Oh.
I've no more need of it, of course. But how you found it, you shall have to tell me once you're here.
Special. I'm so excited for Hades too. The new characters, but I would also love to see. I would love to visit Olympus in this art style. Special causes a lightning bolt. Yes, it does. Sure does. Thunder Dash. If that repeatedly is set off, but I think it's just a one-time activation.
So. Shocking.
Come on. I forgot which weapon I was using for a second. Went in like I had the fists. That wasn't too bad.
More darkness.
More darkness. No white color shadow. Kind of an odd thing to say right now. I just like kind of out of nowhere. Yeah, like I might go shopping tomorrow. It's like for I don't know. I literally haven't gone shopping in like just for an outfit or something in more than a year. So like, I might just like buy myself one outfit or something. I need a new mask for travel. Oh, I could use a update with like my fashion.
Over there.
But I'm also not like not somebody who goes out a lot or anything, so. One nice cozy outfit will go a long way. Athena, we have a shop. Let's focus.
Focus up.
You have my attention.
I see that you've returned.
Head in the game.
I'm gonna miss y'all, but I don't think I'm gonna have much time to stream much more of this. This one, you know? We'll see though, maybe.
Weak.
Probably won't be able to do like long streams like I usually do, but maybe I'll.
Useless lot.
How's maybe that? I'll stream for any DVD matches I play or whatever.
Is a brazen plot of actions, Agrius, and I admire it.
Like if I just like do three matches a day or something, get my dailies, hop. Yeah, that'd be fine, like hopping on for my dailies and make that little stream. Divine strike. Attack is stronger and can't deflect. What would that be like on our special? What would Athena's attack or like, yeah, Athena buffing the Y? What would that look like? Would we be able to stand in the swirling shield and like be safe from everything? Failing shot. Sure what to do here. Something good about the Erebus chambers are they're like a, I don't think they count as a chamber. We'll see. Chamber 7. Just be on the defensive, kind of. Let's check it out. That's what I wanted. Okay. Crossing my toes. Oh, that's so cool. Yes! The noise is kind of annoying, but that's cool that it works. Ah!
okay, I'm liking this. Just these two things are... Stop it, shut up.
Looks like a good spot.
What an official.
Right there.
Right there.
Looks like a knucklehead.
Where now?
Or like seeing... Seeing like an Egyptian take would also be really cool. Like Hades, but Egyptian gods. I would really like that. What do I want to do?
More witches.
Maybe worth keeping in mind that we can alter these rooms. Usually if I have the option of a boon, then I'll just save the alteration. But it's kind of, I don't know, I feel like it's hard to swap it into a boon. Like, it's rare you'll get a boon alteration if a boon's not already there.
Gifts are generous indeed, though I think I can help in my own way.
I know it sounded like a rhyme. The first half of it. Play Dash, Curse of Vengeance, Blood Frenzy. I might just go with that. Because I don't plan on taking damage. Dash creates a blade rift. What other dashes would Divine Dash? Don't really need it, but it's my favorite. Artemis, Dionysus. What do I want? Do I want Zeus Dash? Honestly, Blade Dash might be okay. Controller, please. Yeah.
The War God's power.
Alternatively, Dionysus would be fine, I think. I'm not necessarily looking for any.
Give me another.
See what I'm saying. Maybe it's got like a guaranteed rotation on the alteration. That's not the impression I get with it. Got it. Took damage. Oh, he was behind me.
I don't think so.
Oops. Oh my gosh, all that damage. Trinket. That noise is driving me nuts. I don't focus on it in the middle of the chamber.
By
Where am I?
Wall slam.
Random boon? Yes. Attack inflicts hangover. I was just thinking in the last chamber, I kind of would like more health with this. Even though we don't, like, I really shouldn't need it. I really shouldn't need it, but if we do have more health, then it's just super cozy. Take less damage at 40% or below. I think I wouldn't mind Poseidon on our main attack. So I'll definitely get this.
Cheers, mate. No urns permitted in this chamber. I bet Tisiphone's up. Sure enough.
We could lay the shield on her when she does her. So. Alright, I'm just having too much fun with this build. Oh, she stuns? Okay, that. Did you see that? If we could get Athena's weakened thing, or exposed status. So things I want, if we could get, the weekend, and then I'd also be fine with the Ares boon that sucks people in with Blade Rift. It's like an additional buff thing.
Which to choose?
Do I go Poseidon? Or Artemis for crits? Poseidon and Zeus is kind of what I'm feeling with this build, too. Random crits are always good. But if we could get Pierce Butterfly, if we could get damage increase. I want to. I've been so trash this whole stream. Trash gun.
Up we go.
But if we can just modify. Like this attack more? That would be so cool. Like, we have the 20% modifier already, and if we can get 20% more, then just like... I'll let them come to me. I don't wanna die. Where are my boons? Where'd this guy go? Whew.
Power of the gods.
Okay, I gotta choose. No time to think. Oh, my brain. It's aching from the noise. Like, I feel like that's how they nerf this build, is with the sound. Let's see, Eurydice. I'd love to see Eurydice, but money.
It's not going to work here.
Hey. You read my mind, hon. I go through this stuff awful fast sometimes.
I wish I could look at her tattoos.
And I, in turn, shall go through your incredible cooking awful fast, given the opportunity.
Sure don't see a lot of other nymphs around here, huh? We don't die too easy, most of us. It makes me feel all special.
I've never met another nymph, now that you mention it. Heard of a few. The goddess Artemis sounds like she spends more time with nymphs than the other Olympians.
That's what I heard. Though it's not like we all hang out. I mean, you've got the dryads and the naiads and the nereids and the oceanids. Pretty much every type of terrain up top, there's a kind of nymph who loves it. Maybe we need a name for underworld nymphs, too.
Interesting. That thought of, like, underworld nymphs. Next three boons. Find upgraded rarity. Four random boons of yours, gain a level. I'm not crazy about these boons. Except for... crazy just about this one. My divine flourish. Mm-hmm. Let's go with the nectar.
Hope you like it.
Feeling better already. Take care.
I was thinking about if I wanted to alter that.
So quiet.
Are you ready for this, boss? Got you the Premium Express this time. Absolute cream of the crop right here. You're gonna go real far.
What you got for me? Ooh. Dang. Some good shit. Attack is faster by 30%. You dash briefly, become sturdy, and move 100% faster. Take 30% less damage. Or the side hustle. Man. I don't have any modifier on my tech. Jeez. I'm such a greedy gamer. Such a greedy gamer. Okay, what chamber are we in? 19. At least get 160 off of side hustle. We're at least going for 10 more chambers.
That's the stuff.
Yeah. We do be wall slamming. We be slamming.
Isn't
give to me. No, not the expose. No expose, rather. Deathless stand, resist foes' attacks. Reduce damage. I could basically just, like, deflect anything. But I'm already deflecting everything. Like, do I need it? The attack damage is nice. I like the ability, but honestly, I don't really care about any of these right now. I forgot we are running the butterfly. Fuck. Chaos used to be so quiet, now they're like shouting at me from their hole. From their chaos hole. Hell yeah.
I can take it.
Take me to the god seed, chaos. Caustic soul. Slain foes toss an inferno bomb. Honestly, with the deflect, that's just like free damage. Let's get more health. Oh my goodness. Oh, never mind, never mind, never mind. I thought money was included. I thought we were gonna gain 105% more cash. I'm about to faint. Cast deals more damage. I'd be forgetting to use the cast.
It shall be done.
It shall be done. Oh fuck, the bombs. They warned me. Chamber, are we in 22? Alright, I made this mistake last time. I think we have. Gosh, do we have another chamber? Gosh, I made this mistake last time. No, we don't, because it'll be going into chamber 23. But do I want Athena? She could have the expose. I don't think this is that bad of a play. Because we can save our money for another shop either way.
In the name of Hades.
Yes. Yes. And it's blue. I like it. Bonus backstab damage. Oh, this is going to be nice. As far as heat 36, I think this could be a good weapon for it. Or I was also thinking about the Excalibur, maybe. But I think like having a weapon with like damage capacity over everything is like kind of ideal. You just gotta get good, you know? You just gotta learn to dodge everything on. I didn't have my shield. No! I need a modifier on my attack. Backstabs. Eat it, Lurney.
That's what you get. Thank you.
That blasted Hydra never takes my feet.
So many of these.
Money. Money gold. To check the oven, so I'm back. Thank you for waiting. Oh, look, there's a little like crystal butterfly right there in the foreground. I wonder if that's like the same models they use. Oh, it might be for the pink martyr butterflies. The martyr flies. so nice that you can block the carriages. So easy. Easy. GG. Oh, fuck. Come die again. Hear me talking shit. No! No! Your martyrdom perk is getting you, man. After your special hits, your next two attacks deal 80% damage. Yes! Yes!
Power.
We got to see the effect for a second, so it must have, like... That's so weird how the coding is. It must have, like, activated... retroactively, and we were like in the last 2 seconds of the 10-second period for when we had like finished off the chamber. Man, DBD needs some coders like this. Let's see, Dione or Runny? This is attack. I'm like kind of wondering if the attack will synergize with like the throw, the special. But I don't expect it to. But imagine if we could throw this out and it was like deflecting and also Dionysus poison or something. Valuable than money, unless you get a good sale and it's like a nice random boon for 50 or something. I don't think you get random boons for 50, but you can still find a boon you like for 50. Can you? No, I don't know. Darn it, I forgot about the butterfly. I forgot we were running butterfly till I heard myself lose it. I totally could have gotten this room too.
Poor Dionysus.
Oh, I love this. We're like a nucleus.
The key to any halfway decent feast is lots and lots of preparation, man. Or maybe just happen to improvise, you know?
Electrons are circulating around us, but circling. Attack and flick hangover. Let's try it. I hope so. But at least this is really quick, so we can apply the stack super quick. Visit Patroclus. Give me increased damage.
Change of plan.
Patroclus it is. 5 health from like the darkness.
What is it, stranger?
Or
here in Elysium you have temporary buffs. So I have rarely had occasion to enjoy it. Thanks.
I'd say you earned it more than anybody else I've seen around here lately. Though I don't make the rules.
Tell me, stranger, if it pleases you. How is it you keep running into me? I thought this the remotest corner of Elysium.
The ever-shifting chambers of the underworld leave quite a bit to chance. I took our meetings merely for coincidence.
When chance is too far-fetched to be believed, then it's the fates at play, or something else. I don't know whether to believe you, but
it's
I know
that godlike RNG. Where's the god of RNG? It's so bizarre because, like, in certain circumstances, like, this could be the best thing ever. But, like, these two just, like, suck. Because, like, this grants you life, and then this grants you lives. It's like, this automatically seems better than that. And this is just, like, just totally separate. Damage. I'll take the damage.
Take care, then.
Where are we at? Chamber 29. Hopefully we can find, like, one good thing and then keep money stocked for, Are we about to fight Asterius? Let's get the heck out of here.
Hey, you hanging in there, yeah?
He's offering an exchange.
Hangover inflict foes. Afflicted inflict on other foes. I guess peer pressure. I suppose that'll be it. Yeah, I'm gonna call it a bet. Dash attack, it is like a one knee type slide. Athena or Dione. I don't know. I forget if there's a way to look up the, like, I feel like there's a way to. I feel like I just started getting into looking up the actual, like, strings of, yeah, the boon list. Okay, so look at the boon list for Dione. Bonus damage and festive fog. No, we can get that. But on the right, it shows the requirements. So if we qualify for this, these, but not a whole lot. Calculated risk. Exclusive access. Any boons you find are more potent. Oh man, that sounds really nice. Man, I want to get that in a build. Early on. And then Athena. I think we're probably gonna go for Athena. Just based off that. Shoot! Brilliant riposte. When you deflect attacks, it deals more damage. Yes, that is what we want. 100%. I thought there was something else that Athena had. And that is the one.
Come fight me again.
Perfect with the deflection. He looks like he's having a hard time. He's like fight me anymore. Like, honest? Come on, get out of here. Ring that bell. Yeah, that's what I thought. I yield. That's what I thought.
See you soon.
Lady Athena.
Proposed. Yeah! Oh my goodness! I think it probably just peaked my mic. Holy sheesh. I'm so excited. We already saw that huge chunk of damage we did on, the sister. What's her name? I keep forgetting about the butterfly. I should already be playing like that greedy about my health, but... Shield guys, I don't like him.
Good enough to eat.
200% Yeah.
Stronger still.
I love a health chest right now. Serious. Man, I was talking shit about Patroclus' healing items. And I should have done it. I should have done it. It would have kept me... in my brain, I was like, you know... Offense is the best defense. Let's see. Now this room. Next room is shop. Slow. Foes slain. Slows vein. There's more chimera jerky. We could get chimera. Or I guess those are different things. I'm greedy. I want it all. Does Ares just put out blade rifts? I think so, right? Hope, I think. Teasing call, deal more damage for 15 seconds. Bonus damage. I like this build. We have a bunch of random bonus damage. Lightning effects. Yeah, we doing this.
Your course of action here was ill-advised, my kid.
Depth either way, I guess.
Oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh no! That's not, those aren't blade rifts. Never. Bro, what is that? It's just like, almost like arrows. There was a target on me and I didn't want to take damage. Oh, what the? Oh god. This one's getting me. He'd be getting me again. Goodness. Oh,
Anakin.
Alright, the suck. I was talking about this way early on. The suck would be fine. But more damage, though. Oh, I guess this is good. I'll check out the shop.
Lucky find.
I greet you, cousin.
Not too bad. Oh, not too bad. Do you take damage foes around you? Oh, after you take damage foes around you. Briefly deflect. Stand back. I've made mistakes.
All in one place, mate.
Bonus backstab or billowing.
There. Looks like a clam.
Clam. Oh, is that new? First time clam? There's still a bunch of ones we haven't discovered. The clam. I've heard clams feed upon the memories of the fallen, giving the river of forgetfulness its distinctive quality. Though first you said this to me, I cannot recall.
You'll have to
maybe they got clammed.
In there, short one. He hasn't been himself, though he'll still fight you to the death, I'm sure.
That's good, because you had me worried for a moment there. Hey, maybe I can knock some sense back into him. What do you think?
I'm not so sure. I've tried. But I know better than to underestimate you. Fight us then.
I love it. We're me and Mysterious are becoming friends. I mean, he's always been like that. He's real cool dude. Why am I fighting Theseus? Maybe do it, Theseus. Throw your thing. Oh no! He caught me on the backswing. It somehow went through. I was holding my shield to Asterius, but... I have my ult on the wait, because I think Theseus is gonna go in vulnerable. Maybe not? Or is it just when he does his, next phase? Yeah. I'm trying to get behind him. Yikes. Ooh.
They say to never meet your heroes.
Souvenir. Speaking of meeting your heroes.
Except for last time, I hope my good shade.
I love my shade. My biggest fan. He's always there.
The fighters of Elysium all failed to thwart you, Wade.
Let's see. Butterfly. Do I have anything on it? Totally forgetting about the butterfly. There's still a chance I could get it, though. But it's probably smarter to bring the Lucky Tooth, just in case. But if we need four Death Defiances, it'll be kind of disappointing. But I'm still gonna bring it, I think. Me lucky tooth. Man, I chipped one of my teeth recently and I'm like worried. I really need like an orthodontist appointment. Like concerned about my teeth. Like, I don't know if my concerns are realistic, but they are heightened. I'm worried about it like chipping more, just like my teeth falling out or something. I don't know, it's kind of ridiculous. I don't know, man. I don't know how teeth work.
Let's see what's in here.
Obsessively, like brushing and flossing and mouthwashing and stuff. I don't want to do damage to my mouth from like carrying too much either. But... I can just play this safe, and I'm not. So I'm gonna do that. The rat set on that trap! Doesn't really make sense. Well, if like we would lose, never mind. We would just lose the value of one boon. increase on the damage. Now it's just base. Let's try it. I don't think it's gonna ruin the build. I think it could only make it better.
Dionysus won't mind, will he?
Just give us a more secure chance of deflecting everything. Fish.
Come on up.
If I win this round, fish. Pleasure doing business.
Behind the pillar. Keeping your alterations for like this, not chamber, but this level of hell, whatever, is actually pretty good, you know? Find out what you're lacking and make up for it, or even just like that. Whatever you need, whatever you want.
What's in the well this time?
What do we have here?
Time to deal with father's piss problem, I guess.
What the heck? What is this? Oh, it's a little piece of the rat. Again. What now? Stop. Press the wrong button. It's like, I don't usually press the wrong button.
I bet Charon's going to want all this.
Why do we make so much gold? This run, I'm gonna eat some food. I'm gonna end the stream, gonna eat some food, and I'm gonna work on the little piggers emote. Let's see if I can have that out soon. See if anything else comes to me. For me, like, I don't know, I'm really kind of inconsistent with my creativity. Like, sometimes it just all comes together, like, line work and just the way that your brain carries you through the process. Like, it's like, it's doubling. It's definitely not to how I drew that emote. It was like, kind of weird. I had the profile faces I was just working on, and I colored in the eyes. Oh my gosh. I was like, oh, I kind of like black eyes. What if I just make some little simplified black eyes? Cartoony. black pupils. Yikes! Another wave? No, I thought I heard something funny.
I accept this message.
Buddy, what's up? Effects deal damage in a wider area. After using Death Defiance Mule. My brain! Mule more damage. I'm not sure if that stacks, but I'm gonna take that with the impression that it stacks.
Heading back.
Because if so, we can get like up to 88% additional damage across the board. We happen to die in the Hades fire. Okay, where could it be? Where could Doggo Sack be? Can't deflect lasers. Kinda sucks. Wall slam. Probably an all right spot for it to be, all things considered. I thought I got it 2 times in a row. What a waste of a death defense. Maybe I did cleanse the poison and he re-poisoned me twice.
I have strength.
I do know. Special is stronger and can deflect.
Juicy.
More damage on that will be nice. So kind of round things out. Okay, last chamber. Series of chambers. could do it. Get away with this. Either way, it's been a super fun run, so.
I'm out. Bro, where the fuck is I'm looking for it.
It's in the same corner as all the chaos. Before we get the restore,
goes down smooth.
Because I think it usually works in percentages. I'm not sure. I maybe could have checked if I checked the pool and then healed and then checked the pool again. This one looks really shiny. It's got like the sparkle effects coming off. Before. Ooh, I think it is. I think that's a detail I've never noticed before. You have a barrier that negates an instance of damage.
Oh.
Oh. It's like my brain goes Binding of Isaac, Blue Cross. Like, is it the Blue Cross? I don't even know, but that's really good, and it just stays on us till we take a damage.
Always a pleasure, Charon.
That's kind of. I mean, it's a clear visual.
The fearsome.
Clear visual.
See you, boy.
Rip your head off and feed it to my dog.
You come here bearing Brother Zeus's aegis. I wonder how much more insulting you could be.
What? I haven't even started to insult you here yet, Father. Flustered by the old Shield of Chaos, then?
Doubtless Zeus does not even remember wielding it. I never should have relied on him for anything after that. Then come. Let's see if you're any better with it than your great uncle.
Oh, that backstab damage is juicy. I thought it was supposed to be a secret that they're like fighting. Or I thought it kind of was a secret that they're fighting, but with all these like calls, how is it not evident that? I guess the part that is unknown is that I am making it, you know? We know the Olympians could also have like ulterior motives and be with the Olympians. Which I don't think is the case, but that would be interesting.
finish then?
You can't kill me.
Yeah, well, you can't kill me. Deflected all a bunch of those attacks there. Holding my axe. So delicious. I'm literally just attacking. Get back to me. I wish I could have deflected that. I would have said to look at me. Starting to sound like the kid under the tractor.
I did it.
I.
Blood of the Titans. There are a myriad of tales to be told, of both great.
Oops. Alright, I'll check if there's any, like, quick interactions we can do at the House of the Hades. If my controller wants to connect, please.
Our deeds and our vainglorious defeats. And this has been a tale that falls somewhere in the middle overall.
How?
Did pretty well that time.
Hey, wow, you did it! According to my list here, it says you've died, what, 50 times at least? That's more than anybody's died around here, I think.
I'm sure you can catch up.
Be well.
Achilles, I
meant actually,
to ask,
I've died,
you know,
more than 60 times.
Once belonged to the centaur Chiron.
Well, I guess. No, I still die on the runs that I've completed. Because I just died.
Master Chiron, truly? Ah, of course. He granted me a spear, I think you know. If he possessed one such weapon, why not more? I remember his bow shined like the sun. It was splendid and never missed its mark. Though I attributed that to Chiron's extraordinary skill.
I'm sure his skill did most of the work.
That was the bow.
Achilles, I was wondering if you'd split this with me at the lounge. A small excuse for both ourselves to take a break.
Are you most certain you have time for me now, lad? Though how could I decline?
Oh, nice. We get an actual, like... I guess we're gonna get a scene. Oh, we do.
I was a fool, you see. The gods promised me eternal glory beyond death. I could have stayed out of the war, stayed home with Patroclus. I threw everything away.
What's done is done, sir. In my mind, you're the greatest warrior who ever lived. So is it glory you still seek, or is it Patroclus?
It isn't glory anymore, lad. I'm sure of that. Patroclus, however, I fear he's gone to me forever. Although his shade might yet reside within this realm, we left on terms I'd not forgive if I were him. Though, I had better get back to my post now, I think. I hope I didn't cast a greater pall over this place back there. I'm very thankful that we had this chance to get caught up. Now, you had best be off. Take care out there.
Morpheus, you've noticed the resemblance between me and Dionysus, haven't you, mate? I'll tell you a little secret, but you have to promise not to tell. We're really the same god. I love a good feast, don't I?
I'm pretty sure they're the same voice actor. But Zagreus, that is a striking revelation. And also, Zag and Orpheus, I'm pretty sure, are the same voice actor.
To think the god of wine and you are intricately linked, it isn't obvious, is it?
Oh, there's more to it. A bit grim, really, as I'm a little older than I look. You see, the Titans, they once tore me limb from limb, but then my heart was saved, and that's where Dionysus comes from. That is the connection between us, you understand?
Your tale stirs my soul, it truly does, my friend. It is a marvel to me that such heroism isn't widely known, and I'm committed to the spread of all such truths.
Dionysus and I appreciate it, mate.
I don't understand it.
Prince Zagreus, I just wanted to say something. If you have a little time, I know you're really busy. I can come back.
Wait, no, now's fine, of course. What is it?
Oops. Deuce!
I'm not so busy, by the way, and always happy to check in. Wait, is something wrong?
No. It's just the opposite. I can't believe you helped me with the lounge. I don't think anyone has ever helped me out like you did, cleaning up after Cerberus and the new rug and the kitchen and just all of this.
It was my pleasure, really.
All I gotta do is press a button.
Lounge, don't we?
You actually do the heavy lifting.
It really be a lot, but in the lounge here, things are easier a bit, I think.
You really mean that, Prince? But you don't know what this means to me. I'm finally caught up on work. What am I gonna do? I don't know what I'm gonna do with all this extra time. I have to go and plan everything out.
Take care now.
What? There's love options? Bro, what? I was wondering if they're gonna put this in Hades 2, but they got it in Hades 1? There's actual romance with Dusa. Bro, what? Nobody's... I haven't heard this.
Some water-dwelling beast for you, good chef. Totally worth it.
Huh? Okay, I think that is it. Nix.
Well, be that as it may. If they pester you at all, do let me know and I shall have...
Darn it! So sorry.
Dealt with quickly.
Oh, Hades. I think the shades around here have been through enough as it is. I don't mind them. After all the time I spent on my own, having some company has been a welcome change.
You are certain all your needs have been provided for? Because if there's anything that you require...
Require? Look at this place, Hades. Look at me. I have everything. And so do you. Try not to worry quite so much. And be patient with your son. That's all I ask.
Persephone, I cannot promise you such things. They're not my strengths. Besides, I have a reputation to uphold. Lord of the dead.
If the God damn it, Hades.
Or you, for that matter, what then?
You're so stuck in your ways. I wonder if he'll change after the events of Hades 2.
I'm not going to tell you how.
Oh,
our best.
No,
that I can.
Oh no! What did I do? What did I do? I'm sorry. I skipped it. I wanted to hear. Oh, next. Next. Last conversation.
You have been served a pact of punishment now, child. I thought to talk your father out of it at first, but it may serve to let you grow your power even more.
Yes.
Something about setbacks building character, I guess. I didn't take you for someone to look on the bright side of things, Nix.
It is a point of fact. If you can overcome the conditions of the pact, your influence throughout this realm shall surely grow. Though, do not overextend, of course.
No problem whatsoever, I'm sure.
Well, that's gonna be it for... Oh! That's gonna be it for Hades. Yeah, it's been fun. I had a fun stream. Fun two-parter tonight. It's great to get back to some variety. And, I wanna do the Heat 32 on stream, but...
Something.
Honestly, that'll probably be much more difficult for me than just doing it by myself.
It was only a matter of time, I suppose.
But if you are especially interested, let me know. Because I'm always... always willing to, yeah, man. I like mutual interest, you know. Especially when it comes to hosting on the channel. It's like, I'm not just... I mean, I am playing for my own enjoyment, but it's like I'm here to make something and engage. Okay. Well, y'all stay beautiful and legends. so dumb. You legends, stay beautiful. I kind of like it. Okay, take care, everyone.